Hello everyone and welcome back to Fixing Tiny Tedious Things. In this video, we are going to buy this complete Python Developer in 2020 course from Udemy. And this course is going to be for my subscriber. She has been trying to buy this course on Udemy but is not able to. So she reached out to me. Now I'm going to buy it for her. So this is the course. It is rated 4.7 out of 5. It has 80,000 plus students already enrolled. The number of ratings for the course is 19,098 as of August 31st. The course includes 30 hours of on-demand video, as you can see here, 51 articles, 20 downloadable resources, and offers full-time access. So these are the points that you learn. If you are also interested in learning Python, this is one of the best courses on Udemy. So I highly recommend you also take this course if you are looking to buy one. So this is the section, 25 sections in total, 325 lectures. Once I buy the course, I'll give you the proper overview. So for that, let's go ahead and click on gift this course because I'm gifting it to my subscriber. And click on proceed to checkout. So the total amount is 700 rupees. And from here you can either select credit card or debit card. Please make sure you only select this option if you have an international debit card, because Indian debit cards don't work here. So I'll prefer pay with net banking. Let's click on it and select our bank. Okay, so the payment request is being processed. All right, congratulations, the gift is wrapped. So this is the message that my subscriber will receive, and from this message she needs to copy this code and come back to the course. And when she is on the page, just click on apply coupon and paste the coupon here, hit apply, and the course will be bought automatically. Okay. So hope you find this video helpful. If you are also looking for a Python course for yourself, I highly recommend that you take Andy Ngoi's course because it is highly rated and is covering almost all the topics that are there to learn Python to become a Python developer. So you can see here, introduction, Python basics, Python basic 2, developer environment, advanced Python object oriented programming, and 15 more sections. Everything is there. And for this, all you require is a computer. No prior knowledge of Python is required. No previous programming experience is needed. And everything else you can read here. These are the reviews. All looks good. So we have successfully bought this course for our subscriber, and he will be able to learn from it now. If you also are struggling to buy a Udemy course, just reach out to me, comment down below, and I'll help you out. Thank you for watching.